Imraan Khan arrest leads to tremendous violence in Pakistan. Ex-Prime Minister Mr. Imraan Khan will not be brought to the court hearing to take place at the location where he is under custody. Following the Pakistan's ex-Prime Minister's arrest, protests intensified in several cities in Pakistan, including Quetta, Karachi, was arrested while he was present at the Islamabad HC premises for the hearing of the Al Quadri Trust case, in which Khan and his wife have been accused of receiving billions of rupees from a real estate firm for legalizing a laundered amount of 50 billion.